Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you some items that were sent to me from various companies, PR, so to speak. And don't have a whole lot, but I have some good stuff to show you. So let's get started with that. So the first two items I'll show you, or the first three, I got from Octoly. And you've heard me talk about Octoly a whole lot, but if you're not familiar with it, I will put all the information in the description box as far as what Octoly is and how creators can unite with brands and get products to review. Also, there will be links in the description box also for some of the products, and then a couple websites that you can check out. Anyway, so the first thing I'm going to talk about is from Clarins, and Clarins selected me to receive one of their new eyeliner and pencils that is out for their summer collection. And this is a waterproof eye pencil, and it is in the color copper, number 7 copper. And I have not used it, this particular one, but I have used Clarins eyeliners, and they are almost like bulletproof, but this is what it looks like. It's a beautiful color, and I selected it because I don't have anything in my collection that is this color. And I'm going to do a swatch for you. I'm going to do a heavy swatch so that maybe you can see it. Can you see how pretty that copper is? Look at that. Oh, so pretty. I cannot wait to wear that. And then on the other end, it has a little smudger tip if you wanted to smudge it out. But this thing will wear like nobody's business. It is a one that you do have to sharpen. It's not a roll-up one, but you do have to sharpen it. But again, this is number 7 copper from Clarins, and it is in their summer line. There's another color, and then there's an eyeshadow palette. That's beautiful. I applied for the eyeshadow palette, but they didn't select me for it, but it is so pretty though. You should check it out for sure. And then I have a couple of other products again from the company 100% Pure. They are an all natural skincare and cosmetic line, and I have gotten quite a bit of things from them, and I have been very pleased with probably, I would say, like 98% of the products that have been sent to me. Whenever I see them pop up on the Octoly website, on the free store, I apply to see if I'm selected. And so far, they've been very generous and have selected me to receive quite a few things. But the one product that I got was the Brightening Serum. It looks like this here. And the serum, one of the reasons why I wanted to get the serum is that it's an all-natural product that is supposed to help with brightening the complexion. Now, I have used it a few times, but of course it's going to take, you know, long-term use with anything of this nature to see if it's actually going to brighten. But I liked the way that it felt. It felt really good. And a tube this size for the serum is around, like $15, I think, so it's not too awfully expensive, and it doesn't take a whole lot. I mean, this is a small tube for a face serum, I will tell you that, but it just takes a small amount to smooth all over the face, and it's just very nice, and it doesn't have a bad odor to it. I know sometimes when you get all natural products, because they're not putting in the fragrance, you do get a little bit of a kind of an odd smell to them that maybe we're not quite used to, but this one is very nice. And see, just that little bit just smooths out and spreads very easily and evenly. Oh, there goes my air conditioning. I hope you can. You might hear that. And if you can, I'm sorry, but it's hot. I have some air, so, but there it is. But look how that just kind of instantly brightens up the hand. But yes. And like I said, it's not an unpleasant smell to it. Some of the products that I've gotten from the 100% line, I will tell you, because they're all natural, I have not cared for the scent, but they perform, so I'm okay with that. And then the next product that I got from 100% Pure is actual a cosmetic, and not a skincare. I don't know if that's focusing. I can't tell. But it's the Sex Kitten eyeshadow and cheek palette. And it looks like this here. I do have this color here in the crease today, and this one here in the inner corner. I have this as my cheek color, and then this highlight here as my highlighter. They are 100% natural. They're made out of fruit pigments, so they're not going to perform, you know, exactly like you would say a MAC eyeshadow that has, you know, mica and all this other stuff in it. So it's going to be a little bit different. It's a little bit chalky, a little bit dry as far as swatching it. And when I first got it, when I swatched it, I thought, oh, it's not going to work. This is not going to work. But I was very pleasantly surprised this morning when I put it on the eyes, and it worked very well. It went on very smoothly. It blended very good. And it didn't, like, blend away as I was trying to blend it. And it has stayed on all day. I put this look on around 8 o'clock this morning. It's about 7 o'clock tonight, and I will tell you that I have been working and sweating, and it stayed. I didn't have any creasing, no fading. The blush maybe has faded a tad bit, but yeah, it's really pretty. And I don't remember the price of this. I didn't look up the price. I'm gonna say it's around the $30 range, but like I said, you know, swatching them is not the best. The swatching doesn't do justice, because you can see a little bit of the chalky and the patchiness. But as far as going on the eyes, it worked out really, really pretty. So if you wanted to create a really nice soft purpley smoky look, you definitely could. I didn't use this color here in the middle though today. Pleasantly surprised with that after swatching it. I was thinking, oh, I'm not gonna like that, but now that I've worn it for the day and put it on, I think it has turned out really pretty. So okay, so that's what I received from Octoly. And then I had a couple other companies that contacted me, wanted to know if they could send me some products. And one of them, whoops, I went some of my stuff, was from a website called Hush, H-U-S-H, right? Yes, Hush. And they are out of Los Angeles, California. And they have a variety of different brands that they carry on their website. They have like Milani, NYX, Measurable Difference I've seen on there, and some other different brands. But it's a very affordable cosmetics that they carry on their website. So if you have a smaller budget to spend on cosmetics and on skincare, you might check that website out. I will have a link in the description box for the website itself. But I'll show you what they sent to me. They wanted to know if they could send me some sheet masks. And I'm like, well, heck yeah, I'll take some sheet masks for free any day of the week. So let me show you what they sent to me as I'm dropping everything. So they sent me this little goodie bag here. And the first thing I have in here is the Crystal Collagen Gold Powder Eye Mask. And I don't know what brand it is. It's just this here. I guess that's the brand. Anyway, so they sent me these. And then I got a sheet mask from Pure Mind, the Soothing Aloe Essence Mask. And this is looks like it's a Korean mask, possibly. Then the Beauty Treats Charcoal Purifying Facial Mask. Got one of those. This one is called from the Cream Shop. I have used masks from this brand, and I did not care for them, so I don't know. I'm going to try it, though. I'm going to try it and see if I like it. But this is called the Perk Up Skin. And the reason why I use it is because it's one of the little animal masks. So when you put this on, you're going to look like your little tiger. Right. How cute is that? The Dermal. Oh, I can never say this word. I can hear it in my head being said, but I can't pronounce it. But anyway, it's this little guy here. So, sorry about that. Then also in here was some sheet masks from Tony Moly. They had the this one here. I can't pronounce that word either. And then there's an avocado one and an aloe one. So, and I know I like the ones from Tony Moly. I've used these and ordered these. I know they sell these at Ulta. So I did look at their website, just kind of glanced at it to see different things that they were selling. And one of the things that they had on there on the shipping was if you spent $25 or more, then you got free shipping. So there's that. They didn't send me any kind of discount code or anything of that nature. But anyway, so thank you to Hush website for sending those products to me. And then the next company that contacted me, they didn't call me, they emailed me. It's from Nudu, and it's Nudu, and this is based out of Pennsylvania, it looks like, is where I shipped out of. Anyway, it's a natural skincare line, and this lady, what is her name? Leanna Ashenden. Anyway, she's a PhD out of New Zealand. And she was looking for a natural skincare line to use on herself because she was really concerned about the ingredients that are in skincare currently, because a lot of the ingredients in skincare that we're putting on our face has a lot of toxic ingredients, ingredients that we wouldn't put inside our body, but we're putting on top of our body or on our face. And our anything that you put on your body is absorbed into the bloodstream. So in overall, in reality, you really are putting it into your body. So she wanted to create a line that was very simple to use, that used natural products, and that was good for your skin, but yet effective. And she created, I think it's called like a three-step line. And they sent me quite a few of the products from the line. So I'll show you what I got. It says restore radiance in just three easy steps to purify, which is the cleanser that they sent to me, the Nudu Natural Beauty Cream Cleanser, removes makeup and impurities for all skin types. And their skincare line comes in two sizes, the travel size like this, and then the full sizes. So they sent me this one, and that is the packaging. Also the packaging, they don't have any kind of jars or pots that you dip your fingers in. Everything is packaged like this, either where you squeeze it out or it's like a pump where that air doesn't get into it, air, bacteria, impurities, or being contaminated from us putting our fingers in it. So that's how the packaging is done. So that is the cleanser. And this says it will remove toxins and makeup. Has jojoba oils, almond oil that is going to soften, hyaluronic acid and extracts in it of pineapple, papaya, and pomegranate to help cleanse the skin. And this is for all, the cream one is for all skin types. And then they have a gel one that is for more geared toward like oily normal. They also sent to me the eye cream. I'm really excited about the eye cream. And this is a new product that they just came out with. And it's an anti-aging for all skin types. It's softening sapphire and kiwi oils in it. Boosts your skin's elasticity with ribose. Never heard of that. You can see it's a little pump, so it's all sealed up. And it has an expiration date on the bottom of it, so you know when to use it up. It heals with chamomile flower, calms with cucumber. It has hyaluronic acid in it. I'm really excited about trying that. I'm always looking for a new eye cream. Let's kind of look and see what that looks like. And with being an all-natural product, the scent is not intolerable. So there's the eye cream. So And then they also sent me the Reviving Toner, which is supposed to heal and soften. And this one is for all skin types, which is right here. And it has a little pore spout right there. So you get out just the right amount. I wonder what that smells like. That smells good too. I wonder what that has in it. Let's see. It has, says it matches the neutral pH of women's skin, heals with unique New Zealand botanicals, moisturizes at the intracellular level with glycerin, and regenerates your skin with coconut oil. That's probably what I'm smelling, is the coconut oil. So that is the toner. And then the glow part of it, so you purify with the cleanser, then you balance with your toner, and then you glow your third step with the moisturizer. And this is a anti-aging for dry, mature skin. That's the Ultra Rich. But they sent me the Nuda, the gentle moisturizer. It has a softening peach, chamomile, and kiwi oils. Improves wrinkles with sesame protein, antioxidant green coffee and white tea, enhances elasticity with collagen, moisturizes with hyaluronic acid in it. So, and that's what that looks like there. And it is a pump also. And I'm not for sure on the prices of this. I did look at the website. I actually looked at both of these websites before I agreed to receive any products. So that is that there. That smells good too. So I am really anxious to try these. It looks like they have three different moisturizers that you can select from. And then they also sent me the cognac sponge, which is called exfoliating sponge. So I have that also. So anyway, I think that was all that was in there. That was a lot. That was a lot. So thank you very much to Nudu Beauty for sending that over to me. That was really nice. It had in there the pamphlet that talked about all of the different products. In the different steps. There was also a little information pamphlet also on how to use your products as far as opening them. It tells you not to open them, like not to open this part here and get air in it and that type of stuff. So, very interesting. So I'll have the website listed in the description box for those products also, or that website. Anyway, so that was it. That's what I received. I mean, that's a lot. I have some really fun skincare to try out. So I'm real excited. I'm real excited about this line to use that and see what kind of results we get from that. So anyway, thank you so much for joining me today. I hope that you enjoyed, and I'll talk to you soon.